Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Robert Stevens here on the Robert Channel from the road on this Saturday, June 27th of 15. Bye, Janet. You too. Yep, so someone from Ruby Tuesday said bye too. On this June 27th of 15. It's now 4:50, coming up on quarter after 4 in the afternoon. It is 73 degrees, low 70s out there. Mild, not too hot though, that's good. Perfect temperatures. We got here a lot of bumps. Okay, you can make a right turn on the on this bridge. You know, outside of, yeah, it's gonna be out of commission for a while. They're tearing down Route 79. Ramps. It's close, you have to go further. Go 24 south instead. You're gonna go exit 8. Restrooms on the bridge. There's no water. Well, they have to have water. You know that. Yeah, no axe. Yeah, use 24 instead. So instead, if you want to go to Geneva, they're revamping things around here. It will be open, but it'll be different. Yeah, they tune down the elevator. Yeah. Yeah, they redo it. And this is a Superior Court house. Use 81, an alternate route 81, and I'll take you to 24. There'll be no exit 5 for a while. Bristol County Jail that went to. For any remaining traffic, and then we go. We're here. Don't let him come out. No, no, not here. What am I doing? Okay, we're now at the Dartmouth Mall now. 68 degrees. Though it's a little hot and steamy in the car. Yes, Sears merchandise pickup. And can see it, yeah, package pickup. Sears customer package pickup. Even cameras and laptops, you have to go there. Even like. Okay. Sure. Provide ID and. Do you. Came here at the main entrance. Oh. I got lucky again. Wow. Look at that. Lucky.